Spirit Horn, Sean Z. Back just speaking in my mind, and if the people in this world and they blind, and probably started listening to me to think God's sake for me, one man. You need to look and understand. They can crack up like a bat, hit the ball, man. They going up out of the park, y'all. You just want to be some marks. Got to get eaten up by the judges, but the bushes open, the fire don't like sharks. Even niggas coming up out of the season. The Lord's versus the prophets, these titans coming to the season. Keep on before Babylon and now America. You people out here better check it, man, because it is near us. And I guess they ain't fearing that, because they ain't fearing about fortune, man. I know these buildings looking like I-11 legend, nigga. Niggas ain't learning, nigga. Jumping off that, nigga. Hey, we try to free worm. Tell them niggas they ain't wanna listen now. Cause the missiles they ain't coming up on Babylon. They go destroying like back in the day with them, bro. Pray to the mighty God, he's coming by. He's the mighty God, man. He's the one and he's the highest. We the people go respect him, the one that come. Mighty one that had his brother, brother, person, and he's sick of the heathen, the Satan, killing the father, Jesus, and putting them in the lake of his lake of the fire, killing these evil beasts.
I ain't really got no hook to this.
I'm good to this. People, they be rapping shit. Get folded up on the napkin and church. They ain't learned. Cause they put the work, they'll die and they burn.
I do this shit for free, man. I don't pay for none of you. I don't want no fame from them. It's all praise to the Most High God.
I could do about 1,000 songs. I don't care about what you in. Take your ass on my craft and get it better like knife on the butter. And people looking through the shutters looking for the trouble, man. Motherfucking trouble, man. Wasteland told you. I don't give a fuck, man, about what they told you. I told you, nigga, and I'm telling the fucking facts in that. Why niggas ain't telling lies and your ass is black and it's black. Always killing the black, ain't going nowhere. And people out in the white race, and they really do not care. And gotta know that it's the reason, know what they're coming to be. When those boys spitting off them missiles off of Babylon, and putting them off of the pond somewhere, digging the bits, and ain't no rising up out of this. This is what he does, he chose them, and he put them off in captivity. Now the Lord has prophesied some cycles, he's coming to set them free.